It's a winter wonderland. Yeah, yeah.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
It's a winter wonderland. I was just looking. Yeah, I'm on vacation this week. What a time to be on vacation. It was an email. The email went out, you know, to all staff saying, we work from home. Then they adjusted it. It just said, he didn't come to work. Not me. I was like, ain't that a bitch? That turned off this alarm. Yeah, it did. Because it went out six something in the morning, the email said. Then I think it was supposed to say that you're coming in, but they made a mistake and said, you know, work remote. It's like the devil. I mean, if I was working, I would, you know, if I was in vacation, I would work. My Jeep can drive in this. It's the backyard. So pretty, 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 pretty. It's supposed to stop like around. I think my things, whatever with my phone, because already arranged for the landscapers will be coming to sweep, you know, shovel up the snow. I just texted him. I said, please add us to your list. He was like, don't worry, I already did. What did I text him this morning? Yeah, it's gonna stop around 3 o'clock. That's what the forecast says. So whatever time they get around here, yeah. So they're gonna come in. Yeah. Take care of the snow.
Throwing out some fish.
Yeah. Make some fish later. Some fish. Still snowing. Watching YouTube on TV. Yeah. Oh, stop now. Oh, okay. Let's start now.
Another day, another dollar. Y'all see what we got.
Really see? Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 12:55 p.m.
They ain't lie. They said it was gonna stop at 1 o'clock. And it stopped snowing. So I mean, when they come, the landscapers come. It's just a path that it's gotta make around. Yeah. All right. But it ain't coming till later, so if it kick up some more. But I think for the most part, it's done. Yeah, yeah. What is this? I don't know. I didn't realize these candles were what it was. I don't like floral type candles. I'm trying to burn them out. I hate floral candles. Oh, God. Amazing, amazing. Wasn't much, I mean. They just did a path around. Want some sauce. I don't know if you're gonna leave the invoice. You gonna put the invoice in the box? You gonna put the invoice in there? What is that? You gonna put it in there? You gonna put the invoice?
Saint versus sinners, the poor versus riches. Top ramen place versus five-star dentist. Wonder where I fit in, the humblest beginnings. Had to take some losses before I saw my first winnings. Silver line grinning, poverty line thinning. My life is like a movie and the plot just thickened.
Came from broken home, trying to break the old. Yeah, I love Valentine's Day. What a ways for my future acquisitions, right. I know. Niggas playing both sides, I know. Life is better in a dope ride, I know. The water better in the low tide, music better amplified, staying down for upsides, I know. No, she singers playing both sides, I know. The life is better in the dope ride, I know. The water better in the low tide, music better amplified, staying down for upsides, I know.
Anywhere I'm at, turn the city up. I could flip a dial to a million. I don't like to brag, but I'm really on. 3, 2, 1. Anywhere I'm at, turn the city up. 3, 2, 1. I don't like to brag, but I'm really on.
It's a new day,
days been new. Been a decade since I made it out of rent too. We some owners, baby, we don't got no rent due. My trick, but my wife, he like the trick too. Merry Christmas, hey Saint Nick. What we want, get, we on wait list. How we got here doesn't make sense. Have patience, that'll make sense. 3, 2, 1. Anywhere I'm at, turn the city up. I could flip a dial to a million. I don't like to brag, but I'm really on. 3, 2, 1. Anywhere I'm at, turn the city up. 3, 2, 1. I don't like to brag, but I'm really on. Picking up the slack, drawing in this prime way, I'm getting to the rack. I do what I want, when I want, where I want, no cap. Putting all work, now I'm getting to the back.
The lady getting her hair did. I don't know what the hell's going on with this thing lately. My phone ain't overheating. This shit popping up on the thing. Oh, the phone is getting too hot. And the phone ain't overheating. It's like, ever since the update happened, this stupid ass shit. It's something with the Android, because it does it. It gives the app, excuse me, it gives the notification on the screen on the Android thing, but it's not on the phone. So it's something with the Android app. Phone getting too hot now. Try turning off the screen. The phone ain't hot, ain't the screen? Like, shut the fuck up, man. Like, shut the fuck up. My phone ain't nothing. Like, ain't nothing going on. Full of poopy.
Did not plan to do laundry another. I did one last night. I had to fold them out with the towels. I'm about to do it now. I didn't plan on it. But I came to peep out the window to see if they picked up the recycling. They haven't picked up garbage since last week. Other people have their regular garbage, y'all. Regular garbage goes out Sunday night. But they haven't picked up the recycling. I'm looking out the window. So I'm about to add some. I'm about to throw out the. This is done. So. I have one more, so I'm about to open the last one. Soap I had, and after when I open the last one, it means I have to order. Today is Valentine's Day was yesterday, but we celebrate today. Yeah, I'm excited. It's called Pink Pier at Watermark. So the Pink Pier, yeah, I'm excited. Yeah. Aside from my birthday, I love Valentine's Day. What is this? Amazon, due to a problem. Renew your Amazon Music. I don't have no Amazon Music. Oh, I think I had a free thing. I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? Renew what? Delete. I don't need Amazon Music. I got Spotify. Oh, 11 o'clock. Therapy's about to begin. Well, the thing is glowing. I think that means she there. Oh, she available. Oh, I mean, time to check in. Bye. I'm saving my appetite for the festivities because it's a... You get a... And we get a private igloo. I'm gonna put the link down below to where we were. If you follow me on Instagram, there's probably some pictures on Instagram. Well, not everybody on my Facebook. Only like, yeah, I'm here. Yeah. But yeah. So we get a charcuterie board. I can say it, a charcuterie board. We get meals to. What did it say on it? Let me tell you exactly the experience. And like, I'm getting me the lion. I don't wanna. It's called Pink Pier at Watermark. I'm so freaking excited, B. Get your tickets. I wanna, cause you know these different tiers you can buy in it. So I got the we have a private igloo. Yeah. So in the private igloo, you get 90 minutes. It's a pink igloo. You get 90. You know. Hold on. Yeah, you get 90 minutes. You get a 3-course dining experience, charcuterie board, And you get dessert. You got to pay, just pay for your cocktails. I don't care. I'm excited, yo. My boo, her favorite color, pink. She's very girly. And I'm like, it's Instagram moments. I'm just looking to enjoy the whole experience with her. So your girl's all ready to go, ready to go, ready to go, ready to go. I'm excited. I'll tell y'all about it later. Just sitting down to relax. What a time, what a time, what a time. Worth every penny. From the company, down to the food, down to... We had an amazing time. Yes, I'm about to chill, get into something. It is still Thursday. We feel like a Friday. I'm on total vacation mode. It is still Thursday, February the 15th. Took your speaker. That's my godbrother, yo. Yeah, yo. Hope y'all enjoy. Catch y'all in the next vlog.